Hello, my name is Christian Schulze. I'm working in the European R&D Center of Mazda near Frankfurt in Germany. Another special feature of our MX-30 electric vehicle are the freestyle doors, which a little bit looks like a coupe, but it gives you a lot of flexibility and openness in space, which I would like to demonstrate to you right now. The front door opens like a normal door. However, the rear door has no outside grip. This is here. And it allows us to make a very ample and great opening of the entire side of the vehicle. And if you have small kids, you will really enjoy that placing the kids inside of the child seat, as well as taking them outside, is really made super easy. So this car gives you a lot of comfort and also easiness to use. For example, when you have luggage which you simply want to place on the rear seats, there is a lot of space and nothing is in your way. But as we have no visible B-pillar, does not mean we don't have the safety that a B-pillar normally gives us to side impact. It is integrated in the door structure and delivers with its high strength steel core and integrated shock absorbing mechanisms all the safety we need from a vehicle like this. Aside of this, of course, the interior of our vehicle is made for ultimate comfort for front and rear side passengers. The rear seat is a little bit elevated compared to the front and made in a sofa style, giving us maximum comfort and visibility through the big windows all around. Of course, when we open the door, we have to open the front door first and then the rear door. When we close, we do the opposite way. And this has also a very positive effect on the safety if you have bigger kids. You can control by the closure and opening of the front doors whether the rear doors can be opened. And you can avoid that your kids run directly into the traffic because you cannot control the doors. We also provide special charging devices for inside of the vehicle. We have introduced a charger which can charge at 220 volt AC power up to 150 watt devices which you might like to carry with you. For the smaller items, we have two USB sockets in the front and a 12 volt DC socket so that all your needs can be satisfied.